Gaming Forever here, and today I'm a zombie, and I'm the king. Nope, don't look down, don't look there. Oh, don't look over there either. Alright. So, I have been working with some Tinker's Construct. No, don't look at the minimap either. So I have made an awesome hammer. Alright, you can take a look. And a broadsword that I made myself. Just been tinkering. Get it? Alright, oh jeez. There we go. Alright. Let's find some stone and see what this thing can do. Alright, right here. Boom. Boom. I'm just destroying this stuff like a boss. Alright, let me show you what it has. It has reinforcement 3. Oh, it's you. Yay. He's got tons of stuff. It has reinforcement 3, haste, and auto repair. So, now, I just want to be myself for a minute. Oh, no. It is turning night. So, I did have a few creeper explosions just before I started this recording, so I put it on peaceful just so I can fix it. Now I'm going to put it back on to easy. And kabooey! Look what we have here. Looky, looky at this big fat cookie. And look, there's another creeper over there. Hey, sucker, take it. Why are there so many creepers around? I mean, really, seriously, what is wrong with creepers? There's like, hey, dude, I love blowing things up for you. Oh, okay. So I've been working with a lot of micro blocks. Jeez, there are so many mobs, and I put it on easy. Wow. Die. You may be wondering why I only have 5 experience. Let me show you when we get to the house. But yeah, I've been gardening. Stop dancing. Wow. Stop. Is it? Back. I don't want to see you. You're scary. Stop dancing. What is wrong with you and dancing? Does this thing have knockback? Knockback? Jeez, where do I live? it's like a zombie apocalypse. Jeez. So I have my raspberries, my blueberries, my skyberries. Jeez, zombies. No, stop dancing. It's not a time to dance. I have my apple trees, my cotton. Ow. Ow. Now, how about I show you in the morning? Jeez, there are so many skeletons. Yep, that's so broken. Oh yeah, I redid my bedroom. This is where all my XP is. Hold on. All gone. What do we have to eat? Nothing. And I can't sleep because there's monsters nearby. That's why I can't sleep, because there's monsters nearby. Let me just get rid of all this XP. Wow. Okay then. Do we have food down here? Yes, we do. Nom. Nom. Now, the reason a whole bunch of creepers were spawning was because there was no light. So, now there's light. Let there be light. Tons of light. No! Dang it. Okay. I thought that was a creeper. Woo! Scared me for a second. Jeez, what is wrong? Why are there so many people? I'm one of you! I have a zombie head. Why can't I be one of you? Look at him run scared. Alright. Now let me go to bed. Now I have arrows in my house. Dang it. Let me guess, I still can't go to sleep. No, yes I can. Woo! That was a lifesaver. Alright. And some of you are probably thinking, well, you probably cheated because you have so many things. Here, let me show you. You don't have permission, so I can't. So all this stuff is true. So I just want to make that clear. But you know what? Let's take some strawberries. Oh yeah, I made a knapsack. Alright, let's go outside and take a look at what we got here. Don't look at that. Alright. So here's my tree farm. Here's where my tinkering goes on. Good stuff. So if we follow the path, we have all of our trees. We also have tomatoes growing. Those are really delicious and scrumptious. We have all of our strawberries and all of our white redstone lamps. All this stuff. I'm not sure if I showed you guys yet, but take a look at this. Now I can jump extra high. Run and jump. I can't. Alright. But yeah, it gives you a jump boost, so that's good. Good stuff right there. So yeah, that's what I've been working on pretty much the whole time. And something else that I've been working on the whole time was making this thing, because it took me forever to figure out how to make it, because I'm terrible at Tinker's Construct, because it's been so long. Look how many failed attempts I have right here. That's just me trying to be smart. So let's head inside. Okay, thought that was him. Let's get this thing out. Because my... Oh, wrong one. Because this is where I'm going to have it... See, this is where all the chests are going to go. I have 24 chests. Alright, let's go into a baddie mode. And let's put down all these chests. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oops. Boom, boom. Oops, one too high. Now the reason I put a big hole in the wall was so that I can... Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Was so that I can put all the pipes... Let's see, do I have all the pipes? Yes, I do. And stuff like that. Let me just take this chest... I should have a hopper. I wonder where that is. Is it in here? Oh look, I also got a dragon egg. How cool is that? Oh, you know what? My hopper probably got blown up. Mm-hmm. I think that's what, yep, that's what happened. Alright. Creeper blew up, don't ask. So we'd probably have our chest right here. And we'd probably have, oops, wrong one. We'd have a hooper hopper right there. And it'd come out into here. And what we're going to need is our router interface pipes, which go to each one of these. And then we'd want to take our transport pipes and just transfer to each one of these, because then it's going to go to each one just like that. And then we're going to want to take all three of our cards and set the filtering to blacklist on all of them. Blacklist, blacklist, boom, 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 boom. Now I had to figure all this stuff out on my own, and it was super duper hard, because I had no clue. Oh, missing one. Three in there. There's four in there. That's not right. Alright. now, watch this. If we just take that, put that, and then we put, let's say, some strawberries in there. We got the one strawberries, submit. Now we got it. Now if we take all 34, submit. Didn't work. All, submit. How cool is that? I think that is amazing. So how are we going to make the, this was the sign telling me where it was. Excuse me, Mr. Luggage. Wait. No, I'm so sorry. But you can't be hurt, so. Actually, I'm not sorry. Sorry. So then I think I might have it. Yes, I'm gonna have it. Come here. Go there. Come up. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, here. I am going to make a thingamabobber. So, we are going to take our molten iron, put it in there. What did we just lose? Wait, no. The orangey thing. Where did it go? No, he doesn't have it. Where is it? Where is it? I need it. Is it in here? No, where the heck did it go? Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. It's not in here. He doesn't have it. Where could it have gone? Alright, I have it now. Alright. So then we're gonna wanna take that. How much wood do I have? I don't have very much wood. I have quite a bit in here. Let's just make a chest. Put chest in there. Boom, 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 boom. And now we are going to. Excuse me, Mr. Chest. I will make this look a lot nicer in the end. Alright. Alright. You're so annoying. You know that? Just stop. Just stop. And now that's gone too. Dang it, what it. There he is. Oh man, he scared me. Alright, I need to make more of those. Oh, jeez. Excuse me, what has happened to all my stuff? I don't have any. Oh, jeez. This is so much fun. So much fun. Put that in there. So yeah, this is what I've been up to, pretty much. Yeah, the whole time. Ugh, I had to make all these. Cyan's super hard to find. Magenta's not that hard. Orange was the hardest to find. It's just fun stuff. Fun stuff. No, my pain. Get it? My pain. Alright, made some more tubes. Alright. Now, we shall connect the tubes. Let's just see if it works. Oh, there's no cards in there. Oh, jeez, I have to make some cards. What cards do I have to make? Do I have to make... I don't think I have to make a responder or a broadcaster. I think I just have to make an extractor. More cyan. Some more orange. Alright, guys, well, I have to make some more cards, so I will be back in a second. BRB. Alright, guys, I am back. And let me show you what you need for everything to go down. You're gonna need a responder and an extractor, and that's about it. And then you can make this thing all by yourself. I know. It's only gonna take about 3 days to make in real time. But you know, that's just me. Kids nowadays. So now we're gonna test this thing out. I just want to get some dirt ready. Go into the house. Alright, so. The reason this pressure plate is here is so that when I step on here, the hopper is locked, so I place this wood. If I come back, it should still stay in there. It's still there. So then, if I let go, it should all go into the hopper. Yep, it's all going into the hopper. So then if I stopped again, it's still in the hopper. And it goes. And now let's see if it's working. Yep, there it goes. Yay, it's working. Oops. No, I can't get out. Dang it. So now we're gonna see if this works. So if we go in here, some wood. Uh-oh, that isn't right. There's some other things in there. Some wood. Some luggage. Why does the luggage keep going in and out? That's not right. Luggage, strawberry, and fir. Luggage, strawberry, and fir wood planks. Alright, so then if we hold on to this pressure plate, and let's say we want to get our luggage. Uh-oh, I'm missing one of my luggage. Alright, something's going on here. What's happening to all my stuffs? What the heck? Is it coming? Does it keep coming in and then keeps coming out? That's strange. What if we just take this out? And then, if we put some glowstone dust in there, and then, there it goes. Here, what if I take the luggage out? Where is the luggage? Take the luggage out. There he is. What the heck? Why is it keep going into different... Strange things are going on. Alright, then. I will be back again. Let me try, fixing this problem. I think I know what's the matter. I think I know. But you know, you can't always be sure. Can't always be sure. Cause see it, look, these things keep changing places. If I go in here, see, then it switches. Now strawberries are in there, and those are in there. Alright, you know what, I'll be right back. And yeah, it's Beerby. Alright guys, I am back. And I fixed the problem. Hooray for Matthew. He's a genius. Alright, so let's head down here. Make sure there's no creepers or anything. Thank goodness. Alright, so you want to change all of these item responders. Yep, it's going to go crazy. You're going to want to set the preference to something below zero. And then hopefully that'll fix your problem if you're having the same problem as me. That fixed my problem. So now we're gonna make this look all pretty, and I'm probably gonna want to make some torches. I just wanna check something. Yes, it does. I like these torches. You gotta be kidding me. Why does this stuff just keep randomly disappearing? Alright then, maybe I should just make one torch. Alright. Okay, then maybe I should just make one thingy bobber. You know. Alright, here, let's make. Is it because we're not on space? Alright, let's hope none of this stuff disappears. Alright, good. Goody, good, good, good. So I probably won't be back down here for a while. So, discovery boobie blop. No! And if I ever run out of stuff, or space I should say, then we got a problem. Alright, I should have that, yes. Alright, so I'm just gonna make this side look all nicey on camera. There it is. So you guys get to see how you to use the forge. Alright then, maybe you won't be able to see how the forge microblocks work. Here, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Jeez, I don't know where any of my stuff is. It's kinda gonna be annoying. There it is. Alright, let's chisel this back into normal. Alright, because it's from a different mod, it won't let me. Alright, then maybe we should take this instead. Will you let me do this? Yes, he will. Alright, we're gonna need the smallest panels available. I have no clue where any of my stuff goes. Now where the heck is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. So. Great, now my microblocks are missing. What the heck? Where is all my stuff? Alright then, maybe we should make one more. Because my stuff keeps disappearing. Now I gotta go into here. Ugh, I think I'm going insane. Insane in the membrane. Yeah. Alright, do I have it now? Yes, I do. Alright, so we're just going to ploppity plop that cover on. So now it doesn't look suspicious at all. And then we're gonna head inside. And we're gonna have to make, we're gonna have to get some sticks. Wherever the sticks are. Does this thing work? No, it does not. Alright then, that's good stuff. Good stuff. I just wonder how to make those. Oh wait. Micro. There it is. No. All right. I really don't know how to make this stuff, so if someone would like to help, that's from Tinker's Construct. How do I make this? Well, I guess our wall shall be ugly forever and ever and ever. Don't know how this stuff works, how to do it either. Alright then, so what we're gonna do now is dump all of our crappy Rooney in here. So what do I not need? I don't need this, I don't need that, nope. 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 Nope, 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 nope. Nope, nope. Yes. Alright, I kinda want that, kinda want that. No, I don't want that. That's useless to me. No, I kinda want that. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Actually, I don't need this glowstone. Don't need that. Alright, that leaves. There it goes. And then if we just look in here. Is anything working? I'm not sure. Repull. Repull. Yep, it's working. Alright. You. Guess what, buddy? You're useless now. No, no way. Alright. Well, what else do I want to do? That's a good question. Good, good question. I did try getting started on Food Plus. Here, let's take a look there. Atma.food. There it is. Filled dishwasher. How does this stuff work? Dishwasher. Iron water bucket. Alright, while that stuff's still emptying out. Still emptying out. Let's head outside. Oh, do you like what I did here? Like, for... Yeah. Of course you guys like it. Of course. Of course, of course. Does this stuff... No, you cannot melt diamonds. Sorry to say. I know it is impossible. It's super duper sad. I have tons of cotton, and I don't know how to make it into stuffs. Don't know about that. So I think, now that we got that done... wait, hold on. Alright, there, take it all out. Because I don't need any of it. Don't need, don't need, don't need. I'm so glad I made this, because this makes life a whole bunch easier. Okay, we're gonna have to wait a little bit. So, while that does that, I want to put my golden nuggets in our smeltery. And I have big plans for the smeltery thing. I plan on, so, over here by the garden stuff, I have this big area that I kind of did. And I think I'm gonna move that and put it here and make it into a nice looking building. Hey, buddy, what do you want? So, I think that's how that's gonna go. Tons of raspberries, that's so good and delicious. Tons of that stuff, so good. Tons of tomatoes that I don't even need. Sorry about the noise next to me. She's kind of annoying. Sorry. So, yeah. I wonder if you guys can guess who it is. Yeah. Alright, put that, put that, put that, put that. Put that. Jeez, this stuff takes a long time. I heard that you can put upgrades and stuff, but I'm not sure how to use the upgrades. Look at this. Let's look. There goes one. Two. It's so fun to watch. Just watching them go down the pipes. Now I made it go all weird. Good stuff. Purple. So yeah, I'm going to dump all my stuff in there, and I will be back in a minute. Second for you guys. Minute for me. Birby. Alright guys, I am Bakaruni, and I wanted to do so- oh yeah, show you this. All my stuff is in here, except for the stuff that's still going down. So I found an easier solution to put stuff down there, besides taking five whole large chests and stuffing them down there. From putting them in here, I mean. Is just, going down there, you see where that- I just dug down. And stuffed it all in there, did some stuff, and now it's all in here. Since when did I have two bows? So what I wanted to do was take a look at Mr. Crayfish. At mod.mr. Alright. So. What shall we need? Upstairs, I want to put a desk. See, this guardrail kind of sucks in a way. Just stick that stuff down there. Don't need it right now. Alright. So, Mr. Crayfish, what do you have to offer us? Mailbox. A book. I can't make a book. Or can I? Do I have any leather? Yes, I do. I'll submit. I gotta step on this first. Boom. Alright, come on, come on. Come on, we're almost there, man. I don't need very much. I'm just loving our little house. Such coziness, such yumminess. Alright, wood. Just take any type of wood. It doesn't matter. Alright then. Mailbox, shift. Oh yeah, paper, forgot. Book, must. Alright, now we can make our mailbox. Yay, look at this, got a mailbox. Alright, a hammer. What's that for? Flesh, how do we make flesh? Don't know. Doorbell. A note block. Some redstone. Yeah, just submit the one. And we need maybe one more piece. Submit. Yeah, this thing is so useful. I love it. Alright, let's make our button. Let's make that. That. Pow. Ping. Aw, man, did I do it wrong? It has to be a stone button. What makes the... Who cares if it's a different type of button? Do I have any stone in here? Let's see, I have that. Any stone? No stone. Alright, maybe we'll just have to wait on that. Oops. There we go. A toilet, we're not gonna need that for any reason. A wooden table, a TV. Now we can make that easy. Printer, mail, package, oven. Oven head. Good stuff, you know. Sleepy, 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 sleepy. Good morning. Oh, you have my early breakfast. Thank you. Nom 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 nom. I have to fix this, but you know what? I'm too lazy to do so. Yay. Oh, don't look at him straight in the eyes. Kill yourself in the cactus, please. Right, he's gone. So we can put mails in here. That's cool. It's very cool. TV. Glass panes. We have tons of those. Some wood, some redstone. Submit the redstone. Submit all of that. Alright, that's all that we shall need. Then we come into here, and it went like that, that, that. Yay, we got ourselves a TV. Alright, maybe we should make ourselves a table too. Make ourselves a very nice table. Maybe we should make two tables for upstairs. Desk will go right there. We got our He-Man. Perfect. My favorite channel right there. Let's see. What else can we make here? I've already made the stone path. You've already seen tons of that. Printer. Where's the computer when you need one? Where is it? Here, let's make a fridge. tons of iron. Wow. Okay, maybe we'll do that one later. Let's make a couch. Oh, we're gonna need some wool. Let's see how much wool I have. I'll submit. I'll submit. Take it. Take it. Chest thing. Good morning. Alright, now I'm gonna take all of my stuff. Oh yeah, I found that backpack on the ground somewhere. I just found it, like, right over here. Right over there. It was so strange. I love this hammer thing. It's so cool. Sheep, I love your hat. Mr. Sheep, that hat was awesome. You know what, we'll look at it later. Alright, I kind of want a gray couch, so. That's an amazing hat, too. I love all these guys' hats. Alright, there's five. Let's see. Six only makes one. Very tedious. Very tedious. Sheep! Thank you. Give me that! No, it's mine, not yours. Give it! You can keep the backpack. Alright, I'm happy now. Wait, more sheep. We must make two couches. Unless nothing. Oh, there it is. Pfft. How'd it get out there? Sheeps. Oh no, did I kill them all? No, they're okay. They can live on forever. Didn't you hear the news? I already have that hat, but meh. More sheeps. Oh, it's kind of fun killing sheeps. You guys should try it. Not real sheeps, not real sheeps. That would get you in trouble and probably in jail for a couple years. Or months, you know, for killing a sheep. Yeah, probably just a few months. Alright, let's see if we can make... No, we can't. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, then let's try making... Yeah, jeez. Lag spike. Can we sit in it? We can sit in it and we can change the channel. Awesome. Alright, what else can we make? We already got the tables. I just can't find the computer. Bird bath. I don't want to make a bird bath. How about a cabinet? Yes, we can make a few cabinets for our... There's the coffee table. That's what I was looking for. There's the computer. Wow, that costs a lot. Didn't we already look at this? Yes, we did. Cooling pack. All this fun stuff. Let me just look at this. And then wait, we can take a look at... Food. Foof. Foof plus. Just a worktop, that's all. And I already have the worktop. Freezer. Cobblestone, a bucket, and a snowball. We can make that. Because I have tons of snowballs. Alright, cobblestone, give me all, submit you. Where are my snowballs? There they are. Just give me 10. And then, do I have a bucket? Yes, I do. Here's bucket. Okay, I only have that bucket. I'll submit. Give me that. Now, kids, don't you dare try this at home. Just don't do it. Alright, there we go. I'm great. I'm stuck on the ground. No, now I'm getting locked out of my own house. Clumsy, clumsy me. Alright, now we have a freezer. Oh, wow, what? snowballs. Well, cool. Now that we have that, let's go back to Mr. Crayfish. Alright, I'm pretty sure we can make that. Let's see what else. Make a few of these. How many did we say we needed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm not sure we're gonna have enough for this. Well, I'm gonna make these blocks and I'll be right back. BRB. Alright, guys, I am back. And wow, it's so weird not having all my stuff out here. I have 9 iron blocks. Wrong one. So if we just go. Did I do this wrong? Oh, I need a furnace too. Well, I probably should have looked at that before I did all this. Because I only have 9 ingots left of iron in my smeltery. Alright, we made a fridge. A fridge and a freezer. Fuel. Since when do you need fuel for a freezer? So beautiful outside. I love it. What else? We're probably gonna need a fire alarm. Too much to make. Alright, we can't do that. Wooden chair. Yes, let's make a wooden chair. We don't have any more wood, though. Yes, we do. Alright, let's make a wooden coffee table. Alright. And we'll probably have, like... here. We should probably move this back one more. So that when we get our couch... it can fit right there. And I do plan on changing the floor, so... yeah. What? It's a pressure plate. That's strange. Oh yeah, all my raw mutton. Or what else do we have? Huh. The bin. Wow, okay, I can't do that. Quartz? I don't have any quartz. Wall cabinet, shower head, oven overhead, stereo TV, oak hedge. Wait. There's some things that we still need to look at. A cabinet. That's what we need to look at. Alright. Let's see how many of these things we can make. Alright then. Not very many more. Alright, here. Now we're gonna put this in the middle. Put that. Put that. Put that. Alright, now we have 4. Look how nice that looks. I see what we must do. Is that like... there we go. What happened to my... where is it? I know I have tons of it. You can't lie to me. There it is. Submit it all. And another reason I have this here is so that, let's say I accidentally bring up the wrong thing, I just have to get off of this and I'll head back down and right back. So it's cool. Alright, let's fix that. Let's get that. Let's put our freezer right there. That's okay, because no one's going to be able to see it. Let's make, like, two more, maybe. This is fun. I like this. Go out of the way. Excuse me. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, just if we just move. Thanks. Alright, and then in the middle right there, we can put a... I'm gonna put the oven right here, so... You know, let's just put one of those. Perfect. No, wait, I took... one of those. There we go. Now it's perfect. And then I'm probably gonna make this oven, which is blocks of... Now this is just complete blocks of iron. So, what can we put right there? Now let's take a look at food plus. I'm wondering if this dishwasher is placeable. It doesn't look like it's placeable. Food plus gift, worktop, freezer, juicer. Well, next time you see me, the floor will be different, this will be gone, the whole house will be furnished, and I'm gonna sit here and watch some TV. No, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. So, I hope you enjoyed. Oh, sorry, got in a little way, so my voice probably got whisper, and stuff. So, yeah, oh, I still have my worktop. Wait, I'll end off the video as soon as I put my worktop down. There we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Yeah.